The new series, coming soon to Channel 1.